museum here in Malacca. So it showcases the history of Malacca during the reign of famous Sultanate until now. Okay, so you can get and bring it for partners and bring it for locals. Okay, this is what you will see in the Maritime Museum. I wonder if the ships before built by the Spaniards and the Portuguese are the same. Probably. Okay, so let's get inside. And we are now climbing the stairs going to the inside of the museum. Look at that. Amazing. And the view here is so amazing. Okay, they also offer audio tour for ₱3. Never mind. This is very self-explanatory. Okay, so it really is after the real ship. Okay, this is what's inside. Okay, the transformation of the market to an emporium. Okay, these are some of the shapes of the boats before. Historical globe navigator. So who is this? Enrique of Malacca. Ooh, this is interesting. I thought it's Sebastian Del Cano. Okay, so Enrique of Malacca, or Henry the Black, was the slave of Ferdinand Magellan, the famous 16th century seafarer, and he may have been the first Asian to circumnavigate the world. No one knows for sure where Enrique was originally, but because he acted as an interpreter for Magellan in the Philippines, Philippine island of Cebu, some say he might have originally come from there. Oh, the first Asian to circumnavigate the world. Amazing. Okay. Magellan. Pangli Maawang is a protagonist character from the novel. Expedition and search for the Spice Island. Okay. So the diorama. Okay, so this is what it looks like probably before. And who is this? Magellan. Okay. Okay. Foreign sea captains arriving in Malacca would report to the harbor master, and through him, consent of the Sultan was procured. Oh. Amazing. This is the history of Malacca. Barter trade was also practiced here. from a very early stage in the history of civilization because there was no money before. And take note of that. They are already having commercial trade with the Chinese people. And this is the Malacca port. So most of them are Chinese traders. Okay, this is the hierarchy here in Malacca before. We have the Sultan, Bendahara, Temurong, Penghoi, Bendahari, Shahunda, and Laksaman. Amazing. And after years of trade, the Malacca trade began to prosper. The golden era for mercantile activities in Malacca. Wow. Tony Pera is the son of Chief Minister Seri Wakaraja. Amazing. The Malay ships. Amazing. Chinese ships. We have here the Admiral of Malacca. We still have more things down here. Portuguese wheel pattern. Wow. The Siqueiras mission to Malacca. Wow, the fall of Malacca. Okay. Portuguese administration in Malacca. Wow, So the Formosa is 36 meters high. Wow. Amazing. Some of the animals. Who is this? Alfonso de Albuquerque. That's Alfonso de Albuquerque. Resistance against the Portuguese. And then the Portuguese influence in Malacca. Amazing. Ships model collection, so more ships of the old age. And after the Portuguese, Malacca was under the Dutch in 1641. A governor headed the Dutch administration in Malacca, and then he was subjected to the authority of a governor general in Batavia. Interesting. Malacca, the Sleepy Hollow. Okay. So the Dutch influence of the Malay community. And we have, of course, the British conquered the Malaysia. More ships. So these are the British battleships. Wow. And Malacca's economy under the British. And this here is the confinement. So detention room. This is what their detention room looks like. Ballast was normally placed in the belly of the ship to act as a stabilizer. So we have detention room. And the port of Malacca in 1843. Many tourists are starting to arrive, and let us now go to the map cabin. Mm. The map of Southeast Asia, 1568. Amazing. The Malacca town and its surrounding areas. And the illustration of the Portuguese defense fortresses of Malacca and Javanese ivory. And of course, the world map. And we have here, this is their binocular. And another binocular here, I think that's a binocular. Yes. Earth binocular. And this is the view here on top of the Maritime Museum. Unfortunately, we are not allowed to climb up there. It would have been better. Okay, that line. And I think they removed the cloth.